This week's Ask Dr. Durie comes from a patient who wants to know, how do you tell if you're in remission? And this is from a patient who had started on therapy and had been told that the goal was to achieve remission. And the question was, well, what is that? Very, very good question, obviously. And we do work to achieve remission when any new therapy is started. With current therapy, oftentimes the response to therapy is quite rapid, and a response toward remission occurs within the first 2 or 3 months. When we talk about remission, we're talking about two types of things that we monitor closely. The first thing is to see if the indicators of the myeloma have improved. And these are things like bone pain, anemia, any issues with kidney function, any other indicators that there have been troubles coming from the active myeloma growth. The second thing is to look at the indicators of the level of the myeloma. And this is typically what we focus on related to saying if remission has been achieved or not. So what is the cutoff for remission? Well, at the present time, we use a cutoff of 50%. And what this means is, as the treatment is being administered over the first 2 or 3 months, we're looking to see if the myeloma protein has been reduced to 50% of the starting value, a reduction of 50%. And this is called a partial response. It's also in clinical trials called something which is called ORR, or overall response rate, the 50% cutoff level. Now, with newer therapies, we're often looking to achieve even a deeper response, a 90% reduction in protein levels, even 100% response with special testing, maybe even showing no detectable disease with minimal residual disease testing. So a much more dramatic response. The key additional and final point about remission is that once the response is achieved, it should be sustained for at least 2 or 3 months. And personally, I like to see the response sustained for more like 3, 4, 5, 6 months before one can say that a patient has achieved a solid remission. So, bottom line is, a remission is when the myeloma protein level has been reduced by at least in half, 50%. Even more is better. A deeper response is better. And that this depth of response is sustained for a reasonable number of months to document an ongoing stable level, or even an improvement in the level of the remission over time.